Welcome back, everyone. It's more Evil West. It's time to, I guess, go meet our papa, who is now a vampire. Let's do this. Alright. Money? No. Ah, money. Papa? Are you over here?
Surprise you picked this place to hide.
Not even sure what I want to upgrade next. Spiders. Shut up. Now. Adios. Sit down. Sit down, mother trucker. Now, what do I got? Who perk available? No, I wouldn't really come when the next one starts with a powerful. We'll get it. We'll finish that one off. So we do like to punch. What, bro?
Christ, what a maze. Maybe I need to get up high somehow.
Oh, you need to get high? Never get high on your own supply.
That machinery over there might be useful.
What machinery? Yeah. Puzzles and stuff.
Can't lower this with my bare hands.
All right. Now we just need to find how we turn. Oh. Never mind. Already power going to it, I guess. Thought we needed to find the power. Well, apparently there's already power going to it. Thank you.
don't smell the same, son. Your scent is stripped of doubt. It's strong, confident.
Spare me your damn tricks. Where are you?
Yeah. No, stop bothering me. Fellas? Get out, big boy. Gotcha. Oh, off with your head. What? Go to it. Gotcha. Fucker. Anybody else?
I can offer you so much more. I can understand why you were hesitating.
I want money. The money. Come here, Dad. I just want to talk. With all the different directions, Joe.
life and death. Don't you even taste it?
Show yourself!
Taste this dick. What we got? Has anybody even ever gotten on all this shit all the way leveled up? That costs way too much. Come here. Stop that. Bird. Jesus. Alright, where the fuck did I come in here? No? Oh, there's a lever. Papa! Where are you, Papa?
Don't be afraid, son.
Oh, almost missed that.
And suddenly, instead of fearing death, I found new life. I saw the world in a different way. I discovered my true family. All I had to do was open my heart and understand. And here I am, no longer a cripple, but stronger than ever.
But Dad. What? That'd be nowhere.
I sense determination. You're finally growing up.
I've been grown up. Oh, I go Zapper. I gotta put that on. Character. Boop boop. Go Zappa. We're full ghosted out, Dad. What do you think about that? Not a fucking thing? Okay. There's been spiders everywhere, dude.
And I hate bats.
Wait, what about spider bats?
I used to dream that someday you'd find your way to walking the path I worked so hard to lay down for you. You don't need to do that anymore.
I don't? Well, it's packing, guys. We're all done. Papa said we don't need to do it anymore. Alright, let's leave. Ooh. Glad I did turn around. Money. How much money do I got? What can we level up? 4. No. Hell no. Not a damn thing. Okay. Papa! Why are you over here? I just want
to
talk.
Gotta get to the other side.
Of course it did. All right, so we need to move that. Why did we put this here? The fuck? Ooh, there's money. Get down.
Thank you.
Okay. We have to get there. I'm stuck. Here we go. Need to go down here. I saw money up there. Need money. We're gonna wait. All right. Pull the lever.
There we go.
All right, what did that do? Do we turn this one too?
Got it.
No, that's not how we get up there. How the fuck we get back over? Go this way. We're figuring it out. It'd be faster just to go do a cord straight to it, you would think.
This should work.
Easy.
Man is obsolete, progressive.
Da-da!
Designing trinkets and contraptions to mimic the gods.
Shush. Stop screaming. Damn it. Bob and weave, bitches. Bob and weave. Stop that. Can you get off my dick, dude? Get out of the cobweb! Seriously? I'm screwed. I fucked up. Give me that. Fuck you. How's he still not dead? Nothing? Get off me. Motherfucker. Two down. It's me and you, big boy. What now? Are you kidding me?
Just like me.
Oh shit. What do I want? I don't know what I want. max this out. And we'll max this out. Perfect. Alright, Papa. Who the fuck are you? That's where I came. Okay. You over here?
Another bad delivery.
What we got here?
To face the fear of death, we distract ourselves with rituals. We believe these practices lend us strength and harden our resolve. We assume that these rules and traditions are what keep us moving forward and will eventually lead us to greatness. But they do the exact opposite. They reinforce the hierarchy and the powers that be. The sobering truth is, the system doesn't respect ambition. Everything's designed to keep us in our place. I see that now. I see I was bound by the rules others imposed on me. And I now realize if I am to achieve anything, I must break free.
Oh, that says that right there. Not even close. Not even close, dude. More fucking spiders.
Yeah, another one of your glamour tricks.
This new world needs the strong to guide the weak. We can still walk this road together.
I mean, you ain't wrong. Any more? What was that? Oh, there's money. You need to get that. Where are we going?
This is how we leave our mark on the face of the world.
We're gonna break the clam. Broken it.
Without my gauntlet, you're nothing but a man. Fragile, human.
Oh, he's scared of the gauntlet. You heard him. I'm coming, Papa. There's money there.
Well, there they are. Children of the night.
Oh, what we got?
To my son, Jesse.
Oh.
I know I wasn't a good father. I was too busy trying to save the world to make time for you. That made you feel like I didn't care. That you weren't good enough. The truth is, it was me who wasn't good enough. I failed everyone. After all I'd done, after all the death and mayhem, innocents were still being murdered. I couldn't put an end to it. Evil walked among us, and I couldn't even protect our own home. The truth is, I always hoped you'd achieve more than me. that one day you'd be able to take great pride in your accomplishments. You still have time. I don't. My time is done. I hope you understand why I decided to make the choices I did. To new beginnings.
What does that mean?
Trusted my genius up to now. Think, Jesse. Why would I ever hurt you?
Because you're a vampire. Why are there spiders here?
Trust me, and you won't need any augmentations that imitate power.
Burn this motherfucker down.
There is no weakness on this side. Join us.
Pretty sure there's weakness on that side.
Part of the elite.
Pretty sure.
I will not let you go into the unknown alone. All we have to do is let her in.
She just needs to let me in. Hey. Uh-oh.
Listen to their song, son. This is the final frontier. Final choice. Forget gauntlets and cheap electrical tricks. All that truly stands between us and godhood is a drop of blood.
Is that the same choice you gave to Virgil?
Virgil didn't matter. He had no place in the future. Think of what you could achieve with the power we've been handed. You are worth more than any of them. I cannot apologize for progress. You adapt, or you die.
I've heard those words before. She's in your head.
Enough of your petulance. I am your father. If you will come willingly, I will make you. Tufno!
What? How'd he hit me?
You're done, son.
You're done, son. God, I'm barely hurting him.
Last
burn your ass.
You see how fast that is gone?
Bitch. Seriously getting irritated.
You're done, son!
You're done, son!
Think so. You still have a choice. Jesse!
Such a fucking cheater, dude. What the fuck? What is this? Get out of there, you little cheap bitch. Fuck you.
Before she reaches DC.
I taught you well, after all. You just pray it was enough.
Chop his head off.
Mr. Gravener?
William Rentier is dead, kid. Oh. Jesse needs us in Carmine. Looks like we're robbing a bank. Fire up the airship, Bloom.
Well, technically, sir, it's a lighter than air vessel that... Wait, what about Mr. Harrow? Won't he be upset that we've stolen his government-issued vehicle?
Harrow can suck my...
fat dick?
Yeah, exactly, kid.
All right, and with that, we're going to end this one right here. We killed our papa. So, as always, I hope you guys are enjoying Evil West. Leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe, and I'll check you later. Peace.